amazing and humble, really humble. And at the same time, I feel inspired to go harder, to go further, to give more. Because before me, like literally my ancestors, they did this. Right? I'm enjoying this because of them.
That's right.
And we don't always get this type of experience. So anyway, this was just day one.
This is just day one. She's already ready to like do it, go in her life. This is just day one. Yes.
So, you know, and all I kept telling Regina is like, oh, I can't wait to find the words to describe my experience today. Like, this is going to be a killer blog post, something, because it's amazing. It's literally transformative.
Yeah.
And the conversations that we had.
So the children is very grateful this afternoon to plant the tree. So first, this is one coffee tree, and I want to dedicate it to Lou Di Matima. So this is Headland, and he's very happy. So I will, one day you will be here to find your trees. Thank you.
Yay! Love you. Thank you. So Stacy, tell me what this experience has been for you personally.
Personally, it has been a total transformation of mind, body, and spirit. A light has been turned on inside of me that cannot be diminished easily, if ever. I have grown up, I have received, I have given, and I feel like I'm a better woman for coming here. I love Regine, I love what she represents, what she does, and if you haven't experienced one of her retreats, then I would suggest that you make plans to get on board. She-